Hello and welcome to another part of Let's Play Breakdown. We are continuing through. What's up, Gianni? But they killed the. Okay, bro. I'll see you there soon, bro. Just gotta kill these flying testicles first. Holy shit, why am I kicking them? Derrick, you're an idiot. Earthquake! I wonder if I jump down there. But wait, wasn't that... That's where all the way down there? That's where I came from, like, a long time ago. Oh, here we go. Jump up here. Earthquakes, like that file said. That's not good. The flying testicles don't seem to like this human-made platforms here, sir. They are not amused. Testicles are not amused. Holy fuck! I do believe I'm dead! I do believe I am a cow. Yeah, fuck your shit. Jump up there. There we go, reload. Get up. Jump again. Scream holy fucking die. Rocks almost hit you in the head. Climb up more. Climb up more shit. Climb up more shit. Turn around. Climb up more shit. Hey, what the fuck? I faced through it. Wait, what's that over there? Is that the way to go? I guess it is. Oh, wait. This isn't anything, is it? Oh, wait. Yes, it is. Oh, shit. And yeah, I can see them through the walls for some fucking reason. Glitch. It's very dark. Oh shit, you again! You! I hate your kind! Damn white men always keeping the black man down! Fuck you, walking motherfucker! Oh god, that was so amusing. It was so satisfyingly amusing. Good, you're dead. Okay, let's blow those fuckers up. Boosh! There we go. Now I can jump down safely. Ha, you're dead. Now, this is kind of fucking cheap. You crawling along, just crawling along. Dude. He's fucking waiting for me. That's not fair. At all. Wow. He's curb stomping the fuck out of me. Wow. Get up, Derrick. Fuck you. Yeah, asshole. Yeah, fuck you and your cheap shot. You curb some, you asshole! Asshole! Give me the health. Thank God. Hadouken! Sonic Boom! Wow, I keep fucking missing. Okay, then. He's gonna hit me too while I'm climbing. He's a fucking cheap asshole. Yeah, you're dead, you little bitch! You have a raging boner, that's not awkward. Health?
Yes. Health. I will eat your soul.
I feel like I'm playing Soul Calibur right now. Okay, where do I go from here again? I forget, to be honest. Where does one goeth from heareth? Oh, do you climb up this thing? Yeah, there we go. There we go. We're making progress. We are making progress, my friends. Up the ladders to career success. Wait, what would Derrick's career be? Super soldier, badass motherfucker? I don't know. What would his profession be? If he wasn't doing this shit right now. Maybe he'd be a pizza guy. Derrick, could you get me a pizza, dude? I'm kind of hungry. I didn't eat anything, as you can see. You know what? I'm done ranting about how the fuck they had time to construct all these fucking stairs. But they didn't have time to blow up the core. I'm done. I'm done. This game is a lot of plot holes. I am fucking done. They may have an awesome plot, but there's so many fucking plot holes. It makes many terrible movie writers, even like the Oh Hi Mark guy, even he's like, damn, there's a lot of fucking plot holes. I don't hear more of them. Anybody hear that? I hear more. I'm scared. Drink the soda. Gonna need it. Glug, glug, glug. Littering! Littering. It's Nexus like a boss. Oh, this part's fun. Not. Part is not fun! Ah! Fuck! Give me a second. I'm sorry. I keep knocking my headphones out! I'm very calm right now. Okay, I made it. Whoa! I'm all transparent and shit! That's kind of creepy. I believe I jump over there. Come on. Jump for it! I almost died. I almost died. That was close. Yes! This part's very annoying because if you die at the top, you have to climb all the way back up! Stupid checkpoint system is stupid. It rivals even Halo's annoying checkpoint system. Okay. Now, my strategy in this part is to lure them out one by one. That's what I'm going to try to do here. Come here. Come here, big fat guy. Fat guy, come here. Falcon kick. Charge another one. One down. Die. Holy shit. Ah! Fuck my life. God damn it. I can do all this shit again. This is why the checkpoint system is a piece of shit! I don't give a shit about your dick! Wow, that was like the spazziest jumping I've ever seen. Exploding roaches! Or, whoa, roaches. Exploding scorpions. Roaches, I'm thinking. Aloni! Too much Aloni! Drink that shit! Climb the stairs of awesomeness! Do do do! Awesomeness! God, this part is evil! No! Climb your shit! Climb your shit! Hop diddy dog, I'ma climb your shit! Oh my god, this is exciting. This is very, very exciting. Oh my god. Jump! There we go. Let's try that again. And hopefully the assault alarm won't shoot me so much this time, which kind of fucked me over. Because if you run in through the middle and try to fight all of them once, you are definitely going to die. Even on normal difficulty, you're definitely just gonna die. Charge it! Come here, asshole. Come here. Come on. Falcon kick! Wow. Lag spike. What the fuck? There we go. One dead. Ow! Ow! Ah, fuck you. Come here, big guy. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Dude, you know what? I've had it! No! Don't give me that shit! No! I've had it with these motherfucking Talon and this motherfucking Site Zero! I'm going to Chris Brown the shit out of you. Come here! Blue Obama, he sent you a message. Fuck you! Come here. Come here, big guy. Oh my god, he's so slow. Wow, motion blur much? Gotcha. One down. I'm not fucking around anymore. These bitches took it too far! Shit just got real! Come here, big guy. Come on, I'll do the same cheap tactic on you. Come here. Falcon kick! Just one little armpit punch and you died. Okay, come on, give me something. Health, perfect. Yoink. Now the assault launch should stop! That was really close respawning. Come here, little bitch. Ah, they're all dead. Ha 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 ha! Yes! So satisfy fuck. There's more of them. God damn it. Gotcha. Metallic bastard, you. Give me that. Awesome sauce! We are back in fucking business, baby! Can I go through the portal? What the shit? Why can't I go through the portal? Ah! That was very disorientating. In case you guys are wondering what I just entered, I believe I just started entering the apart with the silos, didn't I? I'm about to be in a silo. Crawl through that shit. So, now that we've arrived at the main part that's about to take me to the silo, shit gets real. believe we are. Yeah, that's the outside part with the silos. Here it is. Look at all those silos. And the sky is fucking cool. I love that sky. Sorry, I just have to admire that for a minute. Going around. This guy has loaded as fuck. What the hell? That was really loaded. Take his stuff. Blink. I don't really need human weapons anymore. I will not probably need them for the rest of this area, so yeah. Where's all the health at? There's no health, huh? Pretty lame. Okay, we're gonna head our way down. Going down. Now, going down is the easy part. Going down, I don't mind. Going up. Ow! God, I need to pay attention. Of course, as soon as I say it's the easy part, I die. That should get you guys worried. So, yeah. Going down is the easy part. Going up, hint, 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 is the fucking hard part. Fuck did I just lock onto? I'm really happy for you guys, I'm gonna let you finish, but bye! Ah, shit, dead end. Wrong way. Gotta try again. Oh, fuck! What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? We both fell over for, like, no reason whatsoever. Derek's freaking the fuck out. Oh, Jesus. I think this is the way. Yep. Going down. Fuck! No, I almost made it! Okay. I'm gonna stop for this part, guys. As you can see, we're making it into the silo, and we're trying to stop fucking silos. I'll see you in the next part. Part 20 of Breakdown.
Yeah.
Suicidal jump! What Derrick said.